With your core tight and spine in neutral, stand holding a kettlebell by the horns close to your chest. While keeping your chest up and head in neutral, squat down by bending at the knees and hips like you were sitting down into a chair. Try and keep your shins vertical throughout the entire movement. Return to the starting position by extending at your knees and hips at the same time.